The members of the graduating class of 2015, and I do certify that each of them has met the requirements set forth by the State of Maryland and the Baltimore County Public Schools, and they may be awarded their diplomas.
Tony Allen.